Okay, we're gonna take spruce, and we've just figured out how to unload the new Gandhi.
We just engineered it.
We just engineered it. Take a look. They haven't started blowing on upper standard yet, but that's yet to come. Now, Jack was down this before, and he said it was pretty nice. I just talked to Dave, Kerry, Mike, morning regulars, Steph, and they said it was pretty good. So let's go see what we got here. Now, this is the wall where we usually get everybody to scrape it off, right here. So I'm going to stay on the side. And it's not bad. Not bad. That's the first wall. Here's the second wall. Not bad at all. Little bump there. Little bit. But the snow on the side is nice. And I gotta tell you, I'm getting used to my kink. And very subtle ski. You can't muscle it. And I got a tendency to do that because I'm a big guy and I think I can overflex the ski, but that was pretty nice right there. I like that. That's in great shape. That's in fantastic shape today. I am impressed with how good that spruce is right there.
Are you doing one of those selfie things with your
camera? Yeah, for skihouse.com. So do me a favor. Stop by Ski House. Get tuned. Get fitted. Tony, what do you think?
It wasn't bad.
I thought it was in very good shape.
Not bad.
I thought it was in excellent shape on the side there.
Wow,
you know?
What a difference an hour makes.
Yeah.
That was so gorgeous at 8:30.
But I tell you, I didn't think on the side it was all that bad.
I caught a couple of...